one I knew I truly loved. She was everything I'd ever been dreaming of. When she was bad, I didn't know it. Her pretty smile never did show it. All I knew is what I could see, and I knew I wanted her for me. I took her home to mama. Mama wanted to see my future bride. She looked at us both, and she called me to her side. She said,
take time to know her.
It's not an overnight thing.
Take time to know her.
So I'm gonna rush into this thing, but I didn't listen to my mama. I went straight down to the church. I just couldn't wait to have that little girl of mine. I couldn't even wait till I got home from work. The preacher was there, so was my future bride. He looked at us both and then he called me to his side. He said, son,
take time to know her.
It's not an overnight thing.
Take time to know her.
Please don't rush into this thing. Would it look like everything? It looked like everything was gonna be all right. And then I came home from work a little early one night. When I walked in the house, I saw her there. She was kissing on another man. And I knew right then what my mama meant when she took me by the hand. She said, son,
take time to know.
Love is not a deal.